I got into the room just as it went off.
We got blamed blasted.
Ah, you fucking bastard! Fucking camping right at that room he is at the top.
I
fucking
killed him.
Bitch, man. Fucking hate camping consider. Hostiles have taken our flag. The fucking gun jammed on me. The fuck?
UAV inbound.
Fucked.
It's a stupid game mode, just capture the flag.
I know. It's not the best, man, is it?
It's shite in this Black Ops 3. It was
I fucking
Black
hit, help me out, teammate! Fucking help me out! Help me out, teammate, for fuck's sake! Fucking dickhead!
They don't work with you at all in
no,
this
No, the fucking pricks, man, there. I had the flag and all near the base and he fucking... Your man doesn't help me. There, look, there I am there, look. And fucking teammate is in that room behind me. Iced. Fucking teammate was in that room camping and he could have helped me, killed them and helped me to get away. Fucking prick. Rather fucking camp the cunt. Hostile UAV above. Fucking dickheads. Fucking headshot you, you bitch. Ah, fuck! There's a fella, there's two of them sitting right at the back of the map, Sean. It's three of them now, actually. Back of the map. We're not gonna win this, because these are pricks, these cunts and that thing. We have a fucking UAV up. Look at this cunt camping in the fucking corner.
I killed him, the one
who killed
you.
What's another fella out there? Be careful, Sean.
Yeah, I got that flag. I'm running him.
Where's the enemy? Where's the enemy?
Oh, no, I'm not gonna make it. It's only 16 seconds. I'll try it out.
Fucking bastards. You might, they have the flag as well, Sean. Must be careful. They're all out there behind you,
oh,
behind
no,
you.
No,
well.
No.
Go.
Oh, dead.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, it was just that.
I know, made it. No, the teammates, you don't fucking help, you don't. Fucking pricks. You get the last gun, didn't you? Look. Two fucking assholes get killed right at the end. Just drop out of that lobby, man. Fucking dicks.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Stupid lobby. Maybe send train forces next time.
Yeah, drop out that lobby, kid. Good man. Give it a minute and then we'll... Yeah. Alright, come on. I'll capture the flag again and get out of here. Give it a minute, give it a minute.
And they will capture the flag, I'll just keep leaving. There we go.
Hair point, the hair point's not too bad. But I'm kind of gone off this map a little bit, but it's not too bad, this map, I suppose.
We'll do the job, though.
Yeah. Fuck it, you know. That's a great photo of me in the outfit, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a lovely photo.
The fucking, the state of the bleeding tracksuit bottoms or whatever the fuck I was wearing. Fucking hell.
They're so long as well.
Yeah, no, what the fuck was I wearing? Ah, oh, fucking cunt. Is there like three sizes too big for me or something?
She's gone. It'd be good though if I had the top of Yamaha's head in it.
Yeah, I would have shared that, man, if I had that. But them bleeding trousers, man, fucking hell. I don't know what was fucking... Yeah. I don't even know who bought them for me, man. I think my dad got them or something. Must be not bleeding heaven to get them from.
Yeah, like, did you ever see that movie, The Karate Kid?
Yeah.
The clothes yeah. that he was wearing.
Yeah.
That's what you were liking.
Yeah. Danny Russo.
Yeah, is that yeah you kind of looked like him when you were younger as well.
Yeah. Funny enough, people said that to me before. Down. A few people said that to me actually, Sean.
What's it?
A few people actually said that to me.
Yeah, you do. You really actually do.
Got blood horses. That's bollocks, man. Fucking headshotting him. That Man of War, man, it's a fucking purple gun as well.
What gun?
The Man of War.
Yeah, I have that gold, man. I have all them gold except for the MEA7.
Oh, I got your man with the grenade. What a fucking grenade trauma. Oh, that was a beautiful kill. Beautiful kill. That was worth it, man, just to kill that cunt. I jumped up in the air, he slid up behind him, man, and just riddled the fuck out of him.
Did you get them free games on the store?
Yeah, the basketball, man. The basketball takes a while to install, doesn't it?
Yeah, mine's still installing.
Yeah, mine is too. It's hard to get used to that game, but isn't it?
Did you download the other one, Gone Home?
Yeah, I finished it now.
Yeah, so did I.
It's a good game, isn't it? Like, I was expecting that it would be a bit boring and all that, like, but it was a fucking great game.
Yeah, I finished it in about an hour.
I fell in the room.
There's loads of the doing it in there.
Yeah.
Looking around for all the stuff and all. It took a while for me to beat it.
Oh, behind us. Yeah. I know. I finished it about an hour and a half, man. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, I live streamed it. In about an hour myself.
I live streamed it. Had about 10 viewers watching it.
At the end, when you go into the attic, and then that's it, then it's over.
Yeah.
Hard It's a weird old game though.
It is, it's a good story to it. Do you know what I mean? Oh, say he's freak, man.
That NBA looks like it'd be a hard game to get used to.
Yeah, I'd say so. Holy fuck, man! Did you see the feed? Kill feed?
No, how many did you get?
Got about six of them, man. Ah, fuck, man, it was only 40 away from me, tell him. Got about six of them, man. That was pure beauty, man. That was. Oh, I killed someone with the grenade, man. Fuck, they're through the window and killed him.
We're getting blind slaughtered in this.
Yeah.
No way, we're coming back.
No. Got a hellstorm again, lovely stuff, man. Hellstorm on standby. UAV MTL 50% check. Sniper. Oh, there's too many of them. Fuck. I'd run the fucking building, I only got one.
Oh, fuck.
I killed your man, I killed you.
You're doing good.
I'm doing okay, yeah. Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint contested. Fuck, man, it's behind you, behind you. Killed three of his man needed. UAV as well. That's bullshit, man. It was headshot. He's in there. Watch, be careful. Oh, no, you're not. That's not you. Yeah, your man got him. Fucking high glitching cunt. This gun is a fucking animal, man.
Oh, they're all in there.
They're trying to get laid in, they got one. And they got a calling card as well. Go on that little real man.
Oh.
Oh, you guys, at least I got someone with me sparrow, that's all that matters.
I'm listening to that song Close with Nick Jonas in it and some girl in it. It's a good song.
Yeah, tell him. I'm at 38 and 14.
Yeah, you did good.
I know you have to share that video, man.